There are two factors that define what we do. First, urgent. Second, important. Urgent means it is require your attention right now, and it has immediately consequence. Important is anything that help you achieve a long-term goal and value. It will have big impact on our life. But some people just, you know, later become never. So I will teach you how I do to prioritize. First is write the list all the things that need to get done. So write the list. And the next, put each task on the following category. Following category, okay? Belajar tentang bagaimana untuk memberikan prioritas terhadap suatu kegiatan. Jadi ada dua faktor yang benar-benar menentukan apa yang akan kita lakukan. Pertama yaitu darurat, yang kedua adalah penting. This is called Eisenhower matrix. So we divide it into the four activity, the four category. We have a four box. Wait. Yeah, sorry. Darurat itu membutuhkan perhatian kita yang sekarang dan itu memiliki konsekuensi yang langsung. Sementara kalau penting itu segala sesuatu yang membantu kita untuk mencapai goal kita untuk jangka waktu yang panjang. Dan kadang itu menjadi dari kemudian dilakukan menjadi tidak pernah dilakukan. Jadi yang pertama, kita perlu menulis semua kegiatan dalam suatu list yang akan kita lakukan. Kemudian kita menaruh setiap kegiatan dalam sebuah kategori. Apa yang saya pelajari yaitu mengenai Eisenhower matrix. Jadi ada 4 box. The first box yang di sebelah kiri kita bisa lihat ada urgent dan important. Yang masuk di kategori ini ada 3 contoh seperti deadline dari sebuah project, kedua emergency untuk hal-hal kesehatan, misalnya masuk ICU, ketiga masalah. Nah, yang masuk di kategori not urgent but important itu seperti health, kesehatan, impian-impian kita, dan hubungan kita, dan ini memiliki efek yang penting dalam kehidupan kita. Berikut yang ada di box atau kategori yang berikutnya yaitu urgent but not important. Contohnya yaitu interruption, random call, di mana kita bisa memprioritasi kepentingan orang lain. Jadi ini tiga contoh yang masuk di urgent but not important. Yang masuk di kategori selanjutnya yaitu yang keempat yaitu not urgent, not important. Tidak darurat dan tidak penting, yaitu seperti menonton televisi, mengecek sosial media, bermain sosial media. Itulah contohnya. Jadi saya selalu membagi aktivitas saya dalam empat kategori ini. Nah, untuk box yang pertama, untuk kegiatan yang urgent dan yang penting, ya do it first. Do it now. Yang kedua, not urgent but important, schedule it. Kita harus mengatur rencana dan do it soon. Lakukan itu segera. Ya, untuk yang ketiga ini contoh bisa reschedule atau kita delegate by asking someone else to do it. Jadi kita bisa bertanya kepada seseorang untuk mewakili kita untuk melakukan itu. Yang keempat itu do it later or avoid it completely. Jadi lakukan itu nanti atau memang nggak usah lakukan sama sekali karena not urgent, not important, tidak darurat dan tidak penting. Hello guys, today let us learn about Eisenhower matrix. After we write the list, we need to put each task on the following category. As you can see, there are four boxes, urgent and important, the example like project deadline, medical, emergency, problem, and we need to do it now or do it first. The second box is not urgent but important, example like health, dream, relationship, we need to schedule it or do it soon. The third box, urgent but not important, example like interruption, random phone call, this is usually prioritize the other people, so it's not important. So what we can do, reschedule or delegate by asking someone else to do it. The fourth box is not urgent, not important, is example like watching TV or checking social media, we can do it later or avoid it completely. So I hope that we all know what is urgent, what is important. Urgent is require your attention right now and it has immediately consequence. Important is anything that help us achieve our long-term goal and value, and it will have big impact on our life. So hope we don't we do it soon, and but sometimes what happened is later become never. So this is the note that I've learned and I want to share it to all of you. It is called the Eisenhower matrix. It will keep you track with your long-term goal. Yeah, the next is I will teach how I will do, how to do list, prioritize, or priority in Excel that I use in my daily job. And it is very easy to learn. Yeah, this is the Excel example. We have a task like call mom, cardio workout, and etc. And we need to put the value like high, medium, and low. The value we select data and then select data validation, list, and select the short, high, medium, and low, and press enter. Okay. Now you can choose which one the high priority. We drag down so it get copy the. Okay, cardio workout is medium. Okay, I will have holiday June 21st. Okay, get done. And I hope this is will be useful for you. I use this in my daily job also. You just use the Excel, like choose the data and then select data validation. You make the list, the short, okay, and that's it. Okay, see you in my next video. I hope this will be useful and don't forget to subscribe.